Okay, we got a set of Ford Super Duty decals from Stang Customs. They make them for the back tailgate and the glove box. We'll probably do an install on them later on. You're gonna wanna clean this surface, make sure there's no bugs, dirt, tar, or anything like that. We'll go ahead and get them put on. Okay, we've already went ahead and washed our truck. We're gonna take some Windex, make sure there's nothing else on there before we go ahead and put our decals on. I'd use a microfiber rag so you don't get any lint. Then we're gonna mist it with some Windex so we have a little play to move our stickers around. Go ahead and take them off and just center them right in the middle there. After the Windex dries, they'll stay in place. Make sure there's no bubbles.